So it's Tuesday the 24th, back out, back in Wakefield. Quite a few exhibitions going on for school holidays, so we've missed most of them because I've been working, but today there's two events happening which we're hoping to get. There's one in Cathedral. I don't know if you remember when we did that moon exhibition. There's a world one this time, so... So we're going to go with that one, and then in Market Hall, where they do all exhibitions, there's a fire and ice, so we're going to go and see that one. So that's his plan anyway, might change. So we'll see when we get to one of them. What do you think to it, Joan?
I think it's better than
it. Yeah.
Well, it's got more colours on it.
So, this is in Wakefield Cathedral. So, Joan's going to text me.
Thank you.
to get the two things that we wanted to catch, didn't we?
Yeah.
We bumped into some friends as well, haven't seen for quite a while, so you might see them in and out of picture. So, successful?
Yeah, that's quite a nice one.
Yes, that'll be a separate, on its own video, because it's like a 9-minute light show, so this video will be just in the cathedral at the World. It's the only chance of ever going around the World, isn't it, that? Well, thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon. Bye.